was in high school. I made it to the off-sale provisional championships and I came sixth, and everyone was kind of like, "Do you train for this sport?" And I was like, "No, I don't." So that year I kind of started training for it, and the following year I went to World Juniors in Barcelona. And every year since then, so that was 2012. So every year since then, I've made a championship team and have been competing and running track and loving every second of it, honestly.